You know, I think at that time, sports in a Catholic college was more to kind of distract girls from their own physical lives, so to speak, and sort of channel it in the right direction. And yet, I think it was a real statement that she wanted them to also be really good players. And if she was going to do something, she was going to do it right.